Well, the Wireless Foundation has a really long history of developing and supporting programs that feature the use of wireless technology for good causes. We've been involved in programs that help domestic violence victims, new and expecting mothers, and now this mobile EKG initiative to explore the value mobile communication can bring to society. Doctors know that time is the biggest enemy in treating someone involved in a cardiac incident. We think mobile communication can save valuable time in terms of assessing a patient's condition and determining how best to treat them.
The concept is that instead of waiting for the patients to get to the emergency room, we could make decisions before the patients even arrive at the hospital. Every DC advanced life support ambulance or fire engine has had for quite a while an EKG machine. What we've done is give the District of Columbia, actually gift the District of Columbia, the ability to transmit those EKGs in real time from the point of acquisition, the patient's home or workplace or wherever the EKG is being acquired by EMS, directly to the emergency room and then directly to our wireless phone so that we can make decisions much earlier than in the past. What we're doing here at GW and in Washington, D.C. is focusing on what happens not just in the hospital but what happens before the patients get to the hospital. Shortening treatment delays by 15 to 20 minutes by making the decision, particularly after hours, to take a patient to a cath lab such as this and open their infarct vessel can make a big difference. You know, this initiative is important because it saves lives. Heart attacks remain among the greatest killers of people in this country, and the shorter time it takes to treat folks with heart attacks, the more people survive, the more people go back to their homes and their jobs and their work and the people they love.